Loads of fun! Artyom, I knew! Behind you!
There is always one like you, a hero. You're not saving anyone, just like the others. So just...
Freeze!
Yes.
Let him go!
Don't kill me!
Now!
Remember what I told you. There was an
Enough chatter. Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel. Dad, it's me.
Anna, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me.
Down the corridor. It goes right to the command center.
Let's go. Not too fast, though. I need to catch my breath a bit. This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no, it appears there was still space for growth. We could have gotten killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all. I'm all right.
Who could have known? Who knew these creatures here kept eating people for 20 years? Could you imagine that?
I'm sorry. I got carried away like a greenhorn recruit. The minister was going to see me. Conceit made me complacent. I even saluted those ghouls. Some fucking ark. These monsters have it made here, like the Watchers in Moscow. Those keep people underground with their deceit. But these...
All right, but what do we do now?
I'll be damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
Their defense sites, HQs... All the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up won't for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
I don't know, Anna. We have to make the decision together.
Hate to interrupt, but it's getting quite hot here.
Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on! Come on!
Okay, all done. I don't think you should have put it like that, Anna. It all worked out this time, didn't it?
It worked out. It really did. My concern is, what if next time it doesn't?
You're right, of course. But do you intend to live forever?
Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time of what is allotted to me with that guy over there. I've grown attached to him.
Looks like this place is completely over. Time to go find the real government bunker, I guess.
Oh, to think I believed those pricks from Hansa. I believed that Moscow was controlled by the HQ. That we were under occupation. That we were still in war. That there were generals here giving orders! What an idiot, Suka!
I will repeat my question. What do we do now?
Could we go back to Moscow? Tell them the truth about the war. The government.
They'll shoot us on approach. And even if we do break through, what can we do against Hansa? Who'd believe us with no proof?
What about going back to Volga? We could live there.
What do we do about the locals? They weren't exactly happy to see us there. Do we kill them all? Is anybody here up for that?
Back in Moscow, Artyom had been dreaming of finding a habitable place and building a colony there. Isn't it time we got to it?
The idea is good, but how do we find the place? Just keep traveling? The Aurora needs an overhaul. What do we do if it breaks down?
Satellites!
What satellites? You want to leave the fucking planet?
There's a satellite communication center on the Caspian Sea. It survived the war.
Oh. And if we gain access to the data collected by the satellites...
We won't have to travel randomly. Radiation level maps, even your regular satellite photos could really help us out here.
That's an idea.
What if there is something worse than cannibals there?
Could well be. But first, we're going to be really careful this time. And second, does anyone have any better ideas?
I don't.
Well, I guess we've got ourselves a new plan.
Artyom, shall we look for that place you wanted? Huh? Sound the horn, then.
Three months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.